HeberNasVac, also known as A.B.X.203. Traditional hepatitis B vaccines are preventive in nature, aiming to protect individuals from acquiring the infection. However, there has been a growing need for therapeutic options that can effectively treat those already infected, particularly in cases of chronic hepatitis B. ABX203 is a therapeutic vaccine designed to stimulate the immune system in individuals already infected with hepatitis B. Unlike traditional vaccines that primarily focus on preventing infection, ABX203 is geared towards helping the immune system control and eliminates the virus in those who are already chronically infected. The unique aspect of this vaccine lies in its ability to stimulate the patient's immune system to recognize and combat the virus, ultimately killing the virus, reducing the severity of the infection, and preventing disease progression. In 80% of the people treated, the presence of the virus in the blood is considerably decreased, and in 50%, the viral load is not detectable, even 5 years after stopping the vaccine. ABX203, a therapeutic vaccine designed to address the challenges posed by chronic hepatitis B infection. Developed by Center for Genetic Engineering and Biotechnology (CIGB) in Cuba. HeberNasVac, also known as ABX203, represents a significant breakthrough in the fight against this persistent and potentially life-threatening viral infection. Note that we are not advertising any product or organization, but only sharing knowledge and information and acknowledging those that did the great work. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. In a larger Phase 3 trial, ABX203 was comparable to pegylated interferon in its ability to reduce blood virus level, however less effective than entecavir and tenofovir. Although entecavir and tenofovir are good at reducing the viral load, the patient must continue to use them. But in the case of ABX203, the viral load remained low even 5 years after stopping the vaccine. The sustained reduction in hepatitis B virus level in the blood is a major advantage for this vaccine, but no hepatitis B surface antigen loss occurred. This means that, although the patient is still infected, the risk of suffering complications such as fibrosis, which can lead to cirrhosis and liver cancer, is reduced. ABX203 was approved for the treatment of chronic hepatitis B virus infection in Cuba following an initial small Phase 2 trial in Asia. The current clinical data for ABX203 suggests that a lowering of viral load and normalization of LT, which is a liver enzyme, may occur in some patients, which is the best achievement so far for a therapeutic vaccine for chronic hepatitis B virus. However, we cannot talk about 100% cure at the moment. But with this development, we have an option that is better than the conventional treatment because of the following advantages. 1. The vaccine reduces hepatitis B viral load of the patients. 2. Patient will be able to stay without drugs for at least 5 years. 3. It reduces the likelihood of transmitting the infection to others. 4. Reduce the likelihood of developing liver cirrhosis and liver cancer. 5. The vaccine stabilizes the liver function. 6. An overall improvement in the health of vaccinated individuals. This represents a critical advancement in the field, offering hope to millions of people who face the long-term consequences of hepatitis B infection. Note that we'll continue to give more update on this vaccine, and you will be notified if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. In order to make this vaccine even better, the prestigious Cuban scientist who developed the vaccine highlighted that they are collaborating with institutes and companies from Germany, Japan, and France to boost the immune response based on new formulations of the vaccine. With ongoing research and international collaborations, this Cuban innovation has the potential to transform the landscape of hepatitis B treatment, providing a valuable tool in the global fight against hepatitis B infections. This vaccine is not only effective, but also highly safe, with very few adverse reactions and an administration period of 5 months, much shorter than that of interferon, administered for a year, and antivirals tablets, which are necessary for life. ABX203 is formulated as a nasal spray solution and as a solution for subcutaneous injection and has been designed to induce neutralizing serum antibodies to hepatitis B surface antigen as well as strong cellular responses, which are weak in patients with chronic hepatitis B. This therapeutic vaccine is composed of two recombinant proteins from the hepatitis B virus, the surface antigen, and the nucleocapsid core antigen. The company called A.B.X. owns development and commercial rights for ABX203 for more than 80 countries in Asia, Europe, and Africa. These rights were licensed from the Center for Genetic Engineering and Biotechnology (CIGB) in Cuba in following the completion of successful Phase 1, 2, and 3 clinical trials run in Cuba and Bangladesh. In addition, the effect on reduced hepatitis B viral load was sustained for a longer period of time. This unique prolonged efficacy, after shorter, more convenient administration, suggests that A.B.X.203 offers considerable therapeutic advantages and improved compliance over standard treatments for chronic hepatitis B. Challenges and future outlook. While A.B.X.203 represents a groundbreaking development, challenges lie ahead, including regulatory approvals in different countries, widespread adoption, and addressing variations in hepatitis B genotypes. Continued research and collaboration will be essential to refine and optimize the vaccine for diverse patient populations. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can get more update about this vaccine and other innovative medical solutions. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.